tomorrow at 5. Are the U.S. swimmers in hot water? Dave Beatrice has the answers in Legally Speaking.
We'll take you back to past Panarathons and get you ready for this year with a look at the Joni Abdu Comprehensive Breast Care Center.
And I'll be at Ryer Shoes in beautiful downtown Sharon, getting your feet ready for school and starting the party with Waterfire. See you tomorrow morning.